Hello and welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoyed the receipt from yesterday. Today it's a new receiver. I want to make a meatloaf called. I got here chopped up pork and beef meat in same, and I want to show you how to transform it to a nice meatloaf. I prefer here to use two eggs. More liquid, so I give it a little piece of milk too. Not so much, about half a cup of milk. Most important is the pepper. Salt. I'll come for the mixer around here. I need to cut it out in smaller pieces first before I start to mix it, so I not got eggs and milk. As you can see here. Now it's mixed up good. Like when I make the meatballs all the times. And the flour is not, it's only enough to hide the top of the meat, so it is enough. I will show you in a second. So it looks like this. Now only have to mix it around. And when it's not meatball, so I need a little more gluten for it. Get out of the bowl if it's too liquid here. So, so it not if it burn here to the bottom of the form. That's the meat right here, and I like to put it in here. I can see. It's difficult before it's too dry, but I think we make it, so no problem about it. So. That's how it looks. You can do it in 2 seconds. That's, I have by bacon here, slices. Normally, when I make something, I will buy whole piece of bacon, but for this meal, I don't need it. I need to use the slice. So I can see, I will see if I can split it. It cuts much thin, so I think I put it this way. It's long enough, so I don't need to cut any of it. So, I I hide all the meat with the bacon. So I got some water from the bacon into the meat, and it give a good taste. I have like 2 packets of bacon, but 1 is enough. So now it's all meat is hide here. I don't know if it's very, if you can see. I put a milk here around the pork. I will not put so much now because I have to put it down to the oven. So I wait and to come down to put it into oven. So I put more milk. I put it into oven. I think it's about 30-40 minutes, so it's finished. Always look at it on the hot wood. So I give it more milk. And all the good milk I use here, I take it out after about 20-25 minutes. Of course, I will use it for the sauce. So it's finished for that. For the meatloaf, I have made, you can see, potatoes. And the other here, I know what the name it is on Danish, but I don't know in English. So I use Google and search for it. Google search. It's called Jerusalem's Artichokes. I have never tried before, but I hear it tastes fantastic. So I will try it now, today. Let's see. Two spoons of flour. I not only take warm milk, because so it's explode here inside, so it, I give a little cold milk too. Now here, when we wait, I will open here for the heat. So we are ready. In here, I think I don't taste it yet. It comes in a moment. Salt. The meat and pepper, lots of pepper. And so this one to make the sauce brown, not so much but still a little. And I can see it starts back down here, so I need a little more. So if I have to taste it, so I know when we go up or we go down in the spices. I will say it needs a bit more salt, and so I have these two. two kind of marmalade I put in. I translated so you can and a big piece of this one. It's not only a kind of marmalade, it's this. Same time a tastekeeper for the sauce. Now, because it's standard in a little moment, so it must tick. But I think we make it. Of course, I have more meat in here I can put in. The sauce to bubble a little, and so after 1 minute it's finished. You can see here how the sauce looks. I only have to warm it so it can be ready for eat. You can see it start to bubble now, so it might take so long, so it's finished. As you can see here, it's still a little back in the form, but yeah. So it's burnt. There, and I think I need a bit of help for this one because it's a big one too. So we make it from the barbecue things here. So the fake rabbits, call it on Danish, this would be for cutting this one to root it. Let us see if we can make a good slices. I think I'm here. And here the bacon is so crispy, I want that too for my meats. In a few seconds, so I have make the sauce ready here too. That's how it looks, as you can see. The potatoes here, the sauce in a small pot, and the meat here. It looks delicious. It cannot be better. It's so warm here in the kitchen now, maybe because I eat the chili too. I only want to say thanks for today. If you not have subscribed yet, do it under here. Give me a comment if you like, I will be more happy. Thumbs up if you like, and remember to use the bell button so you don't miss anything here from the channel. There come much more here in December before Christmas. See you in the next video. Thanks for now.